607 of the night time. It's Chuck Morgan. If you got something you want to hear, you call me. 452-3333, and I'll try to play it for you. If you're about in Apple Valley, the album from Sonny. This is Ohio Players Love Roller Coaster.
Wow, wow, wow. Roller coaster. Love roller coaster. Child.
It's 6:09 at the nighttime. 30 below is the low for tonight. Tomorrow's high got a warming trend. 9 below will be the high tomorrow. 5 above now with a stone jumping jack flash. Got jazz. U100, 6:12 of the nighttime. It's Chuck Morgan and Robbie Baby at 7 tonight. Right now, music from the album called By the Numbers, The Who. And Mama got a brand new squeeze box. Oh, my goodness.
Mama's got a squeeze box she wears on her chest. From when Daddy comes home, he never gets no rest. Cause she's playing all night. And the music's all right. Mama's got a squeeze box. From the music in the whole damn street. Cause she's playing all night. And the music's all right. Mama's got a squeeze box. Daddy never sleeps at night. She goes in. You. Mama's got a squeeze box, Daddy never sleeps at night.
Exactly 6:15. Smoking time in the city. And y'all chucking with T-Rex back to 72. Bang a gong and get it on out there. Tour of the Lifetime. You got something you want to hear? Pick up your instrument, insert your finger, and dial 452-3333. Electric Light Orchestra, Evil Woman.
Thank you.
Jeff Brother Roberts counting down this week's 15 most requested oldies Friday night at 9 on the Acapulco Gold 15. You'll be listening for it. This may be on a 2 from the Chicago 8 album, Them Good Old Days, in stereo from the Super U at Chuck Morgan at 6:29 in the nighttime. Cold minutes after 6:30. This is Chuck Morgan, 4 above right now. Looking for a low of 30 below tonight. Tomorrow's high, 9 below. Manilow, trying to get the feeling album, and I write the songs in stereo from the Super U.
I've been alive forever, and I wrote the very first song.
Exactly 6:45 in Minneapolis, St. Paul. It's Chuck Morgan. If you're going to be driving across the Cedar Bridge, take it easy, man. It is slick with all this blowing snow. It's really icy, so you be careful, you hear? Sweet Fox on the Run.
All right before.
W100. What's this I've been hearing behind my back? That you've been untrue. Nope, little bird told me. I heard it through the grapevine. John Fogerty, CCR on the Super U. U100 and C.W. McCall.
Yeah, Breaker 19, this here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben, come on. Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure. By golly, it's clean, clear to Flagtown, come on. Yeah, it's a big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we got us a convoy.
Dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth hauling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down.
Back off them hogs. 10-4, about 5 miles or so. 10, roger. Them hogs is getting intense up here.
By the time we got into Tulsa town, we had 85 trucks in all. But they's a roadblock up on the clover leaf, and them bears is wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, this here's the duck. We about to go a hunting bear. Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars and tanks and jeeps and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears, and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke, with 1,000 screaming trucks, and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Here, rubber duck to Sodbuster, come on there, yeah, 10-4, Sodbuster, listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's hauling dynamite, and he needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't going to pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Buddy, we're going to back on out here, so keep the bugs off your glass and the bears off your tail. We'll catch you on the flip-flop. This here's a rubber duck on the side. We gone, bye-bye.
U100, we gone bye-bye. That's it for your chucker. Robbie Baby is next. See you back tomorrow afternoon at 3. Tell them peace, my brother. Have love in your heart. And God knows I love you, Twin Cities. Just stay warm. Bonsoir.
I used to be a rolling stone, you know. If a cause is right, to find an answer on the road. I used to be a heart beating for someone, but the times have changed. The less I say, the more my work gets done. Peace on my mind.
7 p.m. I'm Robbie Baby. 452-3333. The more phone calls tonight, the better. Keep calling, keep dialing, work that little mother finger to the bone. What he gets for it is nothing but bony fingers. Farmington Senior High School, I'll see you tomorrow. called Love is a Drummer. Give away the album at 452-3333. You gotta call me right now. If you want to get that album, it's choice by Diana Ross for a soundtrack LP from a movie called Mahogany. So therefore, we can call it the theme from Mahogany. Later on tonight, I'll be talking to Squeaky Frog on Super U. Someplace in here is gonna get cool tonight. 12 below to 20 below. Colder in the suburbs. I don't know what the temperature is right now, but it's colder in the witch's chest out there someplace. And guess what? You are my winner.
Really?
Yeah. don't say that. I mean, Roxy Music LP with Love is a Drug is all yours. That young lady called on the telephone a couple of months ago, and she's a winner. She's from Olson Junior High School, which is the Bits.
Nothing all day, and I've been taking care of business.
Here, Chevy Van. Is that really the truth? I think it's a lovely lady. I've got a great story to tell you sometime about St. Catherine's. I'll tell you about it some other time. You'll have to call me in person if you want to hear it, really. Washburn Senior High School, Robbinsdale Senior High School, the gang at Lincoln Junior High. Get it in.